Times Square in the daytime, a little less crazy, a little more snow. A lot.
What up, guys? We're in the LIC. For the first time. It's a beautiful morning. We're just passing by Central Park. We're not staying for long. Gotta make our way to Bagels. Bagel Hall unearthed it. Yeah.
That
looks
so good.
That looks so good. Yeah. Well, this, let me open it.
It's so pretty.
Let's see.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that cream cheese. It's got sprinkles in it.
It does?
Yeah.
Wait, is it sweet?
Yeah, this is birthday cake flavor.
Really?
Yeah.
That's a sweet breakfast. Yeah, try it.
See.
Man, I want to try it.
What are you doing?
Sorry, guys.
Good?
I want a cream cheese.
How's the bagel, though? Unfortunately, I could not finish my bagel. It was too sweet for me. I put it here for leftovers. How do you feel about that? Finish your bagel. Yeah, right. Welcome to Battery Park. It's a little chilly today.
Crazy.
She's very far away.
Okay, sorry. We're counting the heads.
Okay, Rachel?
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to the Statue of Liberty. What's over there? We're going to get off this boat. Go over there.
It's
wow.
The best one.
Oh, the boat's rocking. Our picture. Oh yeah, last session we've ever seen. Yeah, let's see this one right here. Let's go.
Over here. That would have been crazy.
Yeah.
Look at me when you're done. Ready?
Wait, why was the... If anyone says anything, we just played them and we said, oh, I thought we got that.
Such for Liberty, National Monument.
Almost there. Only 100 steps left.
Uh-oh.
Huh?
How do you know how many steps are left?
I've been keeping track in my head.
Really?
No. I saw a sign that said 100 steps left. Very, very cool. See the structure. We're at the top, well, it's on top of the pedestal. That seems to be the stairs to the crown.
Statue of Liberty, I thought we were going to be able to see it.
Whoa. Oh, that's trippy.
She's swaying.
She exists.
I don't
know.
She's real. So this suspension bridge?
That's crazy.
Wow.
Are you scared of this height?
Oh, fair.
Hey, you want to take a selfie with her?
Yeah. We're going down. We're sad because we didn't get to go to the crown.
I'm sad. You're not.
I'm sad too. Here. Let's just be sad together. Supposed to look. We just got our passport. Got our national passport. We actually got
it. From Statue of Liberty down.
Yeah. Which made me sad, she saw my boogie. Just touched down in Ellis Island. Rachel never knew this, so it looked like before. The rainbow bagel.
He really did save it. We're about to walk around the Museum of Immigration. You know what Hamilton said? He said, immigrants, we get the job done. Here we go.
Never mind, they charge $10 to search for your family.
My family's not worth $10. I'm just kidding, joke.
He's gonna take a citizenship test.
You, first what if, question. Which of the following is Abraham Lincoln known for?
Freeing the slaves.
One, serving as the 14th U.S. Next question. What is not a power of the federal government? One, to create an army. Next question.
What
U.S. war was fought between the North and the
South? Civil War.
Next question. The idea of self-government is in the first three words of the Constitution.
We the people.
What are these words?
No, that's the...
One.
Oh, wait, you're so
next
right.
Next question.
Preamble.
Who is the commander-in-chief of the military? Next question. The Federalist Papers supported the passage of the U.S. Constitution.
Name James Madison and Alexander Hamilton
one,
wrote them.
James Madison.
I know that
next
from Hamilton,
question.
The mm-hmm. musical.
Who was president during the Great Depression in World War II?
FDR.
One. Franklin Roosevelt. Two, Richard Nixon. Next question.
That.
Who makes federal laws?
The legislature.
One, the president. Next question. Who lived in America before the Europeans arrived? One. Last question. What is the highest court
Supreme.
In the United States?
Easy.
Congratulations.
Let's go. I'm a citizen.
You're a citizen.
Congratulations, sir. You won.
Rachel is going to be a citizen.
Wait,
two,
recording.
Thomas
Jefferson's right.
question. Where is the Statue of Liberty? One. Gulf of Mexico. Two. Next question. What is freedom of religion? One. The right to free speech.
Oh my gosh, his voice
two.
Is so
the freedom to associate with people or other religions. Three. The freedom of travel inside. Next question. Which of the following is not a U.S. territory? One. Puerto Rico. Two. Northern Mariana Islands. Three. Virgin Islands. Next question.
The Cayman Islands aren't.
One, write to a newspaper and help with a campaign. Two, join a political party and surf the internet. Three, watch the House of Representatives. Next
I'm
question.
Pretty sure it was the other one.
What is the highest court?
Staircase of separation. So sad. The registry room. Where are we going? We're going to the third floor. Those elevators. Freaky. One day he won't. Whoa! Hang on tight. Yeah. Hey, welcome to Brooklyn. What's up, we in Brooklyn? Oh, Brooklyn built different.
Yeah, there are a lot.
Etsy in Brooklyn.
Go shop my Etsy.
It is. Nice view of the Manhattan Bridge. Very pretty. So I'm out walking.
I got buffalo chicken mac and cheese. Looks so good. Oh, streaky.
Reaction, reaction, reaction. I don't even know how I'm gonna pick this thing up.
I don't know what this is. It's like a fried chicken pickle biscuit sandwich.
Yeah, something like that. I don't think you're supposed to pick it.
It's impossible to pick. Yeah, I don't think you're supposed to.
All right, I'll just eat a pickle first.
All right. Pickle taste test.
Sweet.
Chicken taste test. Oh, I want to try some of that chicken. That looks so good.
A lot of breading.
That's the good part.
Mmm.
Yes. Yum, yum, yum. Dulce de leche latte. Little afternoon pick me up. Are you kidding me? That's my latte.
Yeah, very good. We're Brooklyn Bridge is going to take about 30 minutes to cross.
On the roof in Brooklyn, the Manhattan Bridge, the Brooklyn Bridge.
On the Brooklyn Bridge.
Watch out, I'm
rentals. We gotta live here.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, let's go engineering. Engineers. They built this. Oh man. My hands are so shaky. This song plays everywhere, on loop.
Those are true. Every New Yorker does listen to that song all the time.
Castle on the roof. Yep, we walked all the way across the Brooklyn Bridge. Ooh, the mysterious bookshop. This dang camera, the button keeps been stuck, it's annoying me. We're in West Village.
Oh,
Rachel almost ate rocks.
You know?
Yeah, that's a good plan, good long term plan.
In the middle of talking about dogs peeing on sidewalks.
I just wanted to document. Oh, he doesn't come up good on the camera.
Yeah, it does. Empire State Building.
Okay, so we walked by the friend's apartment and we forgot to take a video of it, and I know we're gonna either not want to go back or forget. So here, look, here's the friend's apartment.
Wow.
Isn't that cool? It looks just like the show. Just.
We have now hit two Starbucks.
This is our second Starbucks Reserve Roastery.
Two out of what?
Two out of five. I think.
Five in the world? Wow.
Got us a surprise drink, but he's not telling me. Look, we get to keep these cups.
Wow. Doesn't that look nice and fancy?
Yeah.
I don't think we can keep this glass though.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
It doesn't have Starbucks on it. Cold brew float. Thing soon.
in what coffee looks like before you do any roasting.
Oh, wow. Very white.
Oh, yeah? Its original color is best be described as greenish.
Ew.
It's actually rock hard. It actually has a smell more like a...
We just learned about coffee, so those beans up there are white-ish, and they're going into here, and this is where they're being roasted. Do you see them getting tossed around? You see that? They're getting roasted. And then they'll come out here when they're fully roasted.
It's like Macy's. There's a little island over there. Wow.
Wow.
A little girl on a little island. Little woman. Rachel's scared of the little island.
Video of AJ walking to Little Island by his request. I'm scared.
I'm pretty scared. It's
look, it's scary. It doesn't look stable. It looks like a bunch of golf tees.
Come on, guys, you can make it. Run, 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 run. Finish strong, you three. Crazy that these three people will never know that I have them on video finishing.
Yeah, you creep. This little island is so cool. Check it out. Okay. Got a view of New York City. Freedom Tower right there. You see that? Look at that. New York City. And then... looking to the right, apparently that's Jersey. Look at all that. Crazy. I didn't know Jersey City was also huge. So cool.
For the train, not this one. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thursday in New York. We're heading to get some bereki and coffee. About Coffee Avenue.
Get our coffee. Oh, it's rolling.
This is a cute little place.
Chocolate croissant, caramel latte. Show us your
ham croissant,
chai latte.
p.m.
A 360 shot. Me and Rachel are gonna go to the sex house. Gotta watch Rachel wipe out. Woohoo! Like what?
Like this.
Alright, let's take a picture like that. That was your cue to stop talking about poop.
Your cue.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's AJ and Rachel back with another video. Today, we're in Central Park about to prank and harass some New Yorkers.
Honey. I mean, without a fireplace, I'm gonna make us one.
You're gonna... That's illegal. You're not supposed to do that. We could just have a bunch of candles.
No, I'm gonna make a legal fireplace.
We're headed to a castle in Central Park.
Go to the castle. Oh, gracias. Vamos a la casa. Alright, let's go.
Oh my gosh, please don't fall. Yeah, that looks scary. I wanna stand there.
Scared? Just stand up. Stand up and look. Look around. Look around, look around.
Okay, I'm good, I'm good. Oh, what?
Where all the meteorology is happening, right at the top. Who is this dude? We just got two hot dogs each from Grace Papaya on 72nd and Broadway. So now we're gonna enjoy with a nice view over a Central Park lake. Oh, look, there's people doing like a little wedding over there, like photos.
Wow.
See it?
Oh my gosh, yeah. Those are the people we saw.
Oh, for sure?
I think so. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, they're doing pictures.
Aw.
Aw, how cute.
Oh, let's dig in. I'm hungry.
Picnic in Central Park. We finished lunch. It was yum.
We're playing I Spy.
We're playing I Spy, and AJ's trying to guess it. I said I spy something white.
There's something on my face?
No. Oh, and he asked if it's on him, and I said yes.
Is it my shirt?
No.
I have like food on my lip or something.
No.
It's white. Oh, This is hard.
Don't think of
is
the word.
The bottom of my shoe?
No. Don't think of. Oh, I dropped the
camera.
Is it you? No.
Is it your jacket?
No.
Is it this champion sign?
No. I'm trying to tell you a hint. Don't think of the word on. Okay? But it has something to do with you. I'll give you a hint. I can't see it right now. Now I can.
How about now?
Mm-hmm.
How about now?
Yeah.
How about now?
Yeah.
How about now?
No.
No. How about now?
Yeah.
How about no?
No.
It's my teeth.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. Alright, oh. So he just came from karate class and he is running back home to the bus.
Oh, that's a really yeah. Interesting.
Whoa, 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 what is he doing?
You're looking for food.
He finds anything. What's going on in Central Park?
Oh my gosh, he's so cute, Edie. Look at his little curly tail. No! Little hands, a little mouth. I love you so much, little squirrel. You have no idea.
Snowball fight. Oh, it's a funky looking tree. Look at this, the roots right there. And there's the trunk, I think. Oh no, it. Oh, it is! What the? This sure looks like it.
They're chilling in Central Park.
Where are we, Rachel?
I don't know, some statue. I forgot what it's called, it's a weird name.
Bethesda Fountain.
That one.
Very prissy. Okay. Rachel's getting tired, so we're gonna go to Hamilton statue.
Would you believe me if I said we're still in Central Park?
Wow, it's the Central Park River.
Wow.
I'm just kidding. That's not it.
There's a river?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't either. I feel like we're walking through a little nature trail in a forest now. Yeah. This is probably so pretty when it's not dead. I didn't even know that Central Park had this. You liar! You said no more uphill, this is uphill.
No, we're just, it's still downhill, but it's just tilted a little bit. You see the obelisk over there?
We're officially in DC, it's the Washington Monument.
The Washington Monument. How you doing, Rachel?
Not good.
Status check.
My knee hurt.
Let me see. Yep, not looking too good. My knee is out of socket. I'm doing just fine over here.
Look, it really is the Washington
Monument. Wow, what the heck? It really is a Washington Monument. Or maybe that's just like...
Did I catch you?
Made it to the reservoir.
We started talking before we started recording.
We made it to the reservoir.
Wow.
Look at that. Beautiful. Worth every step, right? What's the thing? New York trap. Okay. I missed it. Car doing donuts in the Bronx. We got City Island. Wow, look at that view. Beautiful. Recap, so we went to City Island and we went to Ohana, you saw that, but then guess who lives in City Island? Brianna and Auntie Christine and Uncle Jeet, so we went to go see them. Auntie Christine wasn't there, but yeah, we saw my cousin, we saw cousin Brianna, Rachel met cousin Brianna, well, it's all good, and then Papa drove us back home and it was a rough ride. He won't. You won't let him see it. We cut someone off. We did cut someone off on the highway, and we were going 10 under the speed limit the whole time. That's all right. Because we love Papa. All right. Have a good night. It's 4:20. So early in the morning. Getting out of New York, escape from Manhattan. We watched Cloverfield last night. It was pretty scary. That's why we're leaving. At JFK Airport, gotta say, way better than Orlando already. Clear signage everywhere. Seems to be a fast-moving line, except it's pretty long, but we shall see. Looks like they got a lot of terminals, though, like a lot of security lanes. 18, 19. We made it to security. We survived, nobody's stressed out. 16 minutes. Compare that to Orlando, which was over an hour, hour 15. So now we're heading to Terminal B27, I think. Pretty, pretty airport. Now boarding broke class. Calling all broke class.
Sky mile level
dirty. Yep. Sky mile level dirty. You're welcome aboard. Let's go. We're back in Florida. This is so sad. We're going back home to Gainesville. We gotta jump through a bunch of hurdles. First, we gotta catch an Uber to my Uncle Sean's house. Then we gotta drive 2 hours to Gainesville. And then
we have to cry.
Then we have to cry. We're probably gonna get wasted tonight.
What'd she say?
And then the kitchen's gonna be a mess. Goodbye.
Oh my gosh.